How did a tiny startup from Atlanta, Georgia, buy the iconic New York Stock Exchange?
All around us, the internet.com was booming, but people were not interested in trading electricity digitally. Big question was, well, can you trade, you know, these $500 million trades, $1 million trades on the internet? Enron Online proved that you could do it. It scared the crap out of everyone else in that industry. We had all kinds of problems. It was just an incredibly intense period.